that gives you a high degree of confidence that the Wuhan Institute of Virology was the origin of this virus?
Yes, I have. Yes, I have. And I think that the World Health Organization should be ashamed of themselves, because they're like the public relations agency for China. And this country pays them almost $500 million a year, and China pays them $38 million a year. And whether it's a lot or more, it doesn't matter. It's still, they shouldn't be making excuses when people make horrible mistakes, especially mistakes that are causing hundreds of thousands of people around the world to die. I think the World Health Organization should be ashamed of themselves.
अमरीकी राष्ट्रपति डोनाल्ड ट्रंप ने अपनी ही खुफिया एजेंसी के बयान के उलट बयान देते हुए कहा कि कोरोना वायरस चीन की लैब में बना है और उन्होंने इसके सबूत देखे हैं। इससे पहले अमरीका के नेशनल इंटेलिजेंस डायरेक्टर के ऑफिस ने कहा था कि वो अभी इस बात की जांच कर रहे हैं कि वायरस जानवरों से आया था या किसी लैब का हादसा है, लेकिन ऑफिस ने यह भी कहा था कि उन्हें पूरा भरोसा है कि कोविड-19 किसी इंसान ने नहीं बनाया और ना ही इसे जानबूझकर पैदा किया गया। चीन ने लैब थ्योरी को पहले ही खारिज कर दिया है और कोविड-19 पर अमेरिका के रुख की निंदा की है। पिछले साल के आखिर में चीन के वुहान शहर में सामने आए वायरस ने अब तक दुनिया भर में 32 लाख से ज्यादा लोगों को निशाना बनाया है और 2,30,000 से ज्यादा लोगों की मौत हो गई है। डोनाल्ड ट्रंप ने इस बारे में एक बार फिर चीन को कटघरे में खड़ा किया और WHO की निंदा की।
You said a moment ago you'll soon have information on where this virus originated. The Director of National Intelligence today put out a statement saying that they believe it was naturally occurring, it was not man-made. But
who is that? Who is that that said that?
The Office of the Director of National Intelligence.
Yeah, but who in particular? I mean, you'd have to tell me who specifically, who made the statement?
The statement was just put out under the office of
the ODNI.
Okay,
we'll see. I mean, I have to see the statement. But I just haven't seen it.
But the question I had was, have you seen anything at this point?
Because we're looking at that, John, separately from...
Correct. But
we're looking at exactly where it came from, who it came from, how it happened, separately and also scientifically. So we're going to be able to find it.
And my question is, have you seen anything at this point that gives you a high degree of confidence that the Wuhan Institute of Virology was the origin of this virus?
Yes, I have. Yes, I have. And I think that the World Health Organization should be ashamed of themselves, because they're like the public relations agency for China. And this country pays them almost $500 million a year, and China pays them $38 million a year. And whether it's a lot or more, it doesn't matter. It's still, they shouldn't be making excuses when people make horrible mistakes, especially mistakes that are causing hundreds of thousands of people around the world to die. I think the World Health Organization should be ashamed of themselves.